All right, good find by Ingram, though. That weak side defender was leaping into the paint.
Saric hits it from the outside. Dario Saric from Croatia, the rookie. He's had 9 20-point games this year.
They're slowing it up a bit.
Nick Stauskas is in the game. Saric is going to let fly.
That's what he can do. He can stretch you out.
The lottery takes place. D'Angelo bouncing in traffic. Not a good decision that time. It'll be taken by Rodriguez. Push. Saric. Then he lays it down and scores with the dunk.
Body and he's pushed Corey Brewer.
Saric trying to work his way in. And then he very unselfishly dishes it. Luau Cabarro.
After the lead by a point.
Ennis with a couple of assists and 8 points. Saric straight away.
Short-lived, wasn't it?
That was sweet. Luke is the guy here. Here's Saric. Over Zubats.
And that's not a bad shot. I mean, because that was almost what I call a break rhythm shot. Plays the Lakers have enjoyed tonight.
Saric, that's good bounce. Stauskas rises and throws it down.
Surprise when you don't get it, not when you do.
Winding down in the quarter. Saric again, and he's going to count it.
Here, going to his left and comes back to his right and throws it high off the glass and then gets sandwiched.
Run it out. Lakers doing a little bit better job getting back. Fast break point, still a 14, but that time at the rim. With Nance in front of him.
It's going up.
He has to shoot it. And he scores it up against the clock. Turned it over 5 times, but scored 24 points. He's going all the way to the basket with the left hand.
That's a nice job by Saric that time.
By Henderson. Lakers still up by one. Dangerous. Nice. Oh, they get it right back. McConnell back to Saric. What a two-man game.
That was nice by McConnell.